Alright, we're back. See if I can figure out where to go. I did do a little bit of looking off screen, and I think I know where to go, sort of, maybe. Oops, meant to mix those. Alright, let's see, I think it's back this way. I also adjusted my settings to try to get my FPS up a little bit, so it'll be a little bit smoother. Maybe. I forgot I'd accidentally changed the way the game recorded when I was recording something else in a test. And I forgot to put the settings back because I was lagging it. Whoa. That is... wasn't expecting that to be standing right, though. Okay, guys, don't go in, though. There it goes. Kinda neat, I didn't realize you could actually see it pop up on the screen. I figured it was just like Nemesis from 3, in which it had to be off screen to appeal. A small little tidbit, if you ever play Nemesis, just make sure to be viewing the exit, and he won't be able to appear on screen as far as I know. I don't know if it's just like an engine limitation that it can't like display him opening doors or something. Oh, what's this?
Somebody help me.
Oh, just some. Why is my gun not equipped? Okay, I don't have any bullets.
Kevin.
Thank you, George. Now, stupid dogs with GTFO for a sec. Oh, that's not good. I still haven't stopped the bleeding. Does anyone have a weapon? No, that's not what I want to happen right now. Where's the exit for this? If I came in, maybe that is where I want to go. This is going horrible. Okay, what I'm trying to do is get to where we first see the elephant. I thought that door there took us out of a park, but apparently not. Apparently that's the spot I've been looking for this entire time, right under my nose. I think it's over here. Somewhere. This would be it. There it is. I really hope. Wait, no, it's not. This is just where I came in. I'm going in a circle. Is it? You know what, I've wasted so much time on this, I'm going to just restart the scenario. I don't think I'll be able to make it through it with as much time and resources left as I've wasted. So let's just do it right from the beginning. Why not? Well, I'll just use the same ones. Hi. Man, like 5 videos of no progress. This is unfortunate on my end. Why can't I just be better at this? Okay. Where was it I want to get? Is that this door? Is this guy? I don't even know if shooting the door actually does more damage. I do know waiting for that little animation where he does the overhand increases the amount of damage the shot does. Okay, yeah, it definitely makes it go faster. Alright, well, at least attempt to do this battle. Whether I manage it or not, we'll see in a moment. What was that? Okay. Of course, another item based on that. Pick you up. No? Okay, what's this door? Since there doesn't seem to be any threats, I'm just gonna sort of bash this down. And I'm missing. Great. So it's an attempt to slow the bastards down. So it's an fail to slow the bastards down. Oh, sweet. That's just what I need. Yeah. Come on, 10 minutes in the video, door needs to go down, like now. Thank you. That could be broken down, but Kevin. Okay. What would it pull cut us from the floor?
Kevin! Come here. Hi.
I have no use for that. It's too for myself. I can't understand this. I hope one of them goes and picks up that gun. Okay, that should be, I think, the trigger cue from that. Alright, well, I think we're ready for this. Okay.
May as well have a little fun while we're at it.
Skip it. Okay, let's see if I'm right. Be this door. This should lead where I want to be instead of. Okay. Alright, I think it's down in the walls where I have to get. Maybe it's another way. Oh. That's what I need. Alright, I think it's down this way. Not what I want to see right now. Go away, stupid elephant. Go be a giant elephant someplace else. There's none of them now. It's kind of cool to get out of it for those different sets of kids. Anyway, you can go and follow someone else. Gone for at least a moment. I think it's this we have to move. Oh, that stupid elephant goes and puts elves. It's over there. Remember it'd be someplace in that room as well. Nope. You're glad I'm invincible when you've gone for those. Oh, and it's leaving, I think. Alright.
Thank you.
Oh.
Help!
Yes.
Okay, it says you need more than one person.
Let's move!
Yes.
Thanks. Go!
Yes.
Help! Wait!
No.
Okay, why won't you let me hear that? Okay, well, I'm just gonna look it up because I don't want this to be another failure. So, see you guys in the next episode, and I will definitely know what to do.